Hello. OBS. Okay. The fuck? I get for not drinking. Is yelling, so cat in my lap, and now I play attorney now for shits and giggles. Way more walk. Okay. Today's trial. I don't know if my mic is catching this, but my sweet little kitty was so whiny. Is purring. Sorry. Oh, here we go. Cosmo's wishes. I miss Isogi. But she was. Oh, true intention. That's right, because there was like a little conspiracy going on. Oh, the sword. Well, okay, that's not what I meant, but sure. Oh? Sword lore, okay. Yeah, bud, what's up? Like, there's gotta be conspiracy to this. There is no way there isn't. That's everything we talk about. Am I examining things? What's going on? Huh? That's okay. Well, okay. Emergency change. Well, there's nothing here. I guess we just go through the list of locations. He's so bizarre and sopping wet and sad and pathetic. So bizarre. Bizarre man. Oh, foul smell. Coming to a sun fever or quite out of the blue being set upon. Excuse me. Yeah. Oh, I don't like that. All right, I gotta pause the game for a second because I gotta put my cat away. The allergies are kicking in. It's funny because a lot of forensic science that we use for criminal investigation is never like really truly accurate. Excuse me. Okay. Oh, I love Iris so much. Incredibly fucked up. That I'm allergic to my cats. Okay. Is there here? I guess there. My mouse pad. Love that, like. Eastern protagonists always end up being portrayed as very pathetic. It's appealing to me. Okay. Sorry, I'm writing something down. Hi, Nancy, how are you? How you been? How goes the game development? Oh my god. Nancy, do you still have the itch.io that you linked for your game? I don't remember where it is. I remember like seeing it and then I said I was gonna get to it and then I totally forgot. If you can send it to me like in here or just you know what, DM it to me. Because I think the link will get like fucking banned. Yeah. But yeah, if you still have the link, I would love to play the game. Just remembered because I was like, oh fuck. Okay. Very basic. We did it for class on time crunch, but I sh thank you so much. Oh my god, I'm so excited.
Earl Coronet. But buck up, Bruno, obviously.
Okay. I mean, I feel like I don't actually need to go through all of this for the case that I'm for Soseki. But I figured, yeah, it's so cute. I love her so much. I think she's like, her and Susato are my favorite Ace Attorney Chronicle characters. I've definitely voiced this a bajillion times, but I think this might be, like, out of the games that I've, like, played and, like, watched playthroughs of, these games are my least favorite, which is, yeah. And this is probably going to be the last game that I actually play in the Ace Attorney franchise, because I cannot, there's no way for me to play the Apollo games. Just tripped up because I played DGS from a fan oh, I see. But I hear, like, the Apollo, like, I think it was, like, Ace Attorney 4, Apollo Justice, I think that one is one that people really like, and then I think it was 5 that people were like, oh, yeah, this game sucks, and then they haven't made another game since. Excuse me. I don't know. Yeah, I have a lot of issues with these games. Not mean to press this. But, like, the Ace Attorney, like, Chronicle games specifically are so heavy with, like, microaggression. Like, like, fucking backhanded, like, microaggressive, like, comments. And it's, like, it pisses me off. I have to sit there and just go like, oh, get me out. Battered in it is so funny. Okay, I think that's everything. In this area. I should put on a sweater, actually. It's always chilly. The rat! Holy shit. The big ass mouth. Leave her alone? God. Sphere is so slow. I don't like it. Oh. I wish she died from that poison.
Oh, yeah. This guy's a slime ball to me.
Oh. No, you're not. That's not true. Okay, let's see. Oh, she's ready to leave. Okay. I'm glad she's okay. I think I've okay, almost everything. I wonder if you can check on the mouse. Okay, let's see. Her bag? You can on the mouse, holy shit. I think that's everything. part. Golden. Oh. There's something like the easel, perhaps. No. That is. I can't talk to her anymore. But we move to. Am Spears. Wonder. Them back in their original. Oh, it changes. Is it special option? Healer. Oh. I can keep this. I like that. All right. Gallery. Oh, I've seen these. Okay. I'm gonna pick. Oh, that's right. I never found these. Okay. We'll go through those later. Why were these unused? These are great. This without looking at any visuals from this title, drawing on the. I don't know, I like this one though. Oh. Well, I mean, I'm glad they added these. I've never heard that one.
Your testimony completely contradicts the facts.
Neither have I heard that one.
Inconsistency, sir. I mean, yes, there's a clear inconsistency here. I mean, the defense demands its right to a cross-examination.
Why are these? What?
I will become a lawyer. I have to.
Are they just not? I don't understand. Why aren't they in the fucking? Am I missing something? They're just not actually in the game? Are they?
Hold it! Sisato Mikotoba, judicial assistant to the defense. Yes, I fully understand. It really is a dream come true. We must solve this case, Naruhodo-san. By ourselves, if we have to.
The only one that hears the echo. I was silent basically the entire time.
Hold it!
Oh, there is echo. Oh my god, I'm not losing it.
I will become a lawyer. I have to.
The fuck?
I will become a lawyer. I have to.
I said, oh, yeah. Thank you so much for stopping by. Okay. This is so weird. In, but echo.
I will become a lawyer. I have to.
What does it do with it?
I will become a lawyer. I have to. What the
fuck is going on? That's so weird because it's just the. It's literally just the fucking. Okay, yeah, it's literally just the voice line. Never mind. Oh my god. I'm gonna actually use the bathroom really quick, so hopefully when I come back I'll be able to fix it. So I'll be right back. Thank you. Okay. So,
I think what I...
is to set it. Thingy, and then...
That doesn't... It's not that well.
Excuse me.
I'll just go fuck myself.
Objection. Nope. I guess we'll just... eczema will be the death thing. Fun stuff, actually.
I love this one.
Great. Oh, but it's not. It's like, so obnoxious. Video capture.
Okay.
I can all I this work? Is this what I'm missing? No, that's not it. Is this? Wait, it's this one. Why is it picking up my fucking... No. Oh my god, did I fix it? Holy shit, did I fix it? Loud as hell though. It is loud as fuck. Okay. Maybe this was what I was missing. If anyone is in chat, I'd like to let me know. If they can hear the audio, that'd be great. There's no more voice recycle. Echo on my end. But oh. I'm a genius. I fixed it. I'm a tech god. Audio issues can suck it. Okay, so, enough of this. I'm gonna go back to the actual case. I'm a fucking genius. Like, that's crazy. Like, I'm a fucking genius. Holy shit, I was able to fix that with, like, just a little bit of, like, deducing. I'm better than Herlock Sholmes. I don't like Gregson. He's so annoying to me. Speaking of chips, I want fries. I figured out how to make fries by myself. They're actually really easy to make. It's not hard. I'm really glad to have an air fryer. But now all I want to do is make fries. Like, I'll wash a few potatoes, I'll peel them, cut them up into, like, fry. Similar, like, sizes. Throw them in a bowl. Or, like, I'll pat them dry. Throw them in a bowl with some, like, extra virgin olive oil and some, like, garlic salt and lemon pepper seasoning. And they And then I put them in the air fryer for like 350 for like 20 minutes. Mother of God, they're so fucking good. Holy shit, I love making fries. And I like that it's so customizable when you make them at home too, because it's like if you have like cool, fun seasonings. I don't have furikake, but I would like to try that one day. Just to see what that would be like. It'd be so fucking cool. Well, gas thing. This is such like a fucked up like window. Because like your view is a brick wall. That is so depressing. Bizarre man. What the fuck? Imprinter seeker gun? Whoever designed this alternative look for Herlock desperately needed him, like wants him so bad. Why is he, like, basically bare-chested? I don't understand. Oh. A bunch of hands. Thank you. This is so annoying. Yeah, again, I hate Spectrum. Shout out to Spectrum. You guys can go fuck yourselves. Okay. There's gonna be something here, right? No? Oh, shit, there we go. No, I think he was looking for something.
Maybe he was getting attacked.
Sato, what if the floor's dirty? Oh, sick. Okay. Just on the floor now? Okay. Excuse me. Guess we can examine Gregson.
Yeah, I don't like Gregson. Newspaper clipping, a photographic print, and a tin box. All of them, obviously. Gonna be incriminating evidence. That's what I'm assuming. There we go, number two. Is this? Yeah, okay. But who's the kid on the right? Do they have a kid? Huh. Definitely gonna come up later. And then the tin box. I'm most intrigued by this one. Can we open it? Yeah. Oh, my sweet baby. Oh. Okay, else we... I think so. Yeah. Gone through the fucking forensic. Oh. doesn't seem relevant, though. No, it's definitely not. Okay. Eddie, we should pet the cat. Oh, so cute. Oh, big stretch. Oh, I love Waka. The babe. Oh, Loaf. Oh my god. Oh, so cute. Maybe. No. Manchester's Strangeway Prisons announced the death of convicted murderer and burglar Selden by natural causes in the early hours this morning. He had been suffering fever since the end of October, alerted by the shouts of his fellow cellmate. Medical staff arrived to find him already dead before his capital punishment was carried out. Okay. I mean, there's nothing I can do with the magnifying glass. So. Briar Road? I don't know if there's any. Heck, I might as well. So. Yeah, nothing's changed. Oh. We can skip out on this area. Aradeb's room? I guess there is. Yeah, nothing in here. Toseki, hello. Thank you.
Okay, nothing to... That's fantastic. Okay, M-sphere? I don't think so. I think someone's actively just trying to kill you. That's all I'm gonna say. Anything for me to present? I can try? Oh, okay, so this is relevant. Huh. Okay, so this is relevant. Right, yeah, he did die of, like, I don't know, a fever. Like, I'm assuming, I don't know, pneumonia or fucking... I don't know. What does that mean? I gotta put on socks. My feet are cold as fuck. Okay. Let's do this. Convict's Courage. Oof. Wait, I'll stop feeling like I'm gonna fucking die at any moment. All I ask. No, I think someone's just actively trying to kill you. Like, that's all I'm gonna say, yeah. There's nothing else. Well, Alexia, okay. Huh. That wasn't disclosed to you before you signed the papers? That sounds illegal. It sounds like actively illegal. Yeah, this, I mean, this sounds like illegal as fuck. I don't know, because I don't know if it's like federal law, but I do know that like, if someone has died on the premises that you're like at a home or something like that, you have to like disclose it, I think. There's no heating. There's like some sort of like fucking opening in the walls or whatever. There has to be. Well, I've done this already. I'm moving again. No. It has to end with Soseki, right? What I'm. It's not this. Oh, do I present the fucking soap then?
There we go. Okay. This isn't gonna work either. Nope, not that either. There's another app for this, but I need it to. No. What am I missing? I'm gonna start looking around. I guess I should. Yeah. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Alright. I can talk to this guy. Alright. He's so odd. It's so fucking hilarious. Lodgers, okay. I want to know what he knows about Sheldon. Yeah, it's like this game is just full of microaggressions. It's crazy. Fucking hate this guy so bad. Okay. Let's see, what else can I get out of this guy? Let's see.
This one actually. Here we go. I was attending art school, had to work to pay for it, mind, okay. Herlock. Did he freeze to death? Excuse me. Okay, I don't think I have anything else for this guy. Yeah. I want to talk to Miss Green, but the artist had passed away. Oh. Uh-oh.
Okay. I'm gonna ask her about the kid that died. Am I back? Still in the fucking red. Okay, I'm gonna finish talking to Miss Green and then I think I'll call it because my internet's just not gonna get any better. It's just so fucking annoying. Am I back? Yeah, I'm just gonna finish talking to Miss Green and then call it. This is just... Again, fuck Spectrum. Again and again. Just like, it will never not be fuck Spectrum. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop it here because I'm not gonna mess around. My internet, it's just it's just gonna piss me off. Yeah, again, fuck Spectrum. You guys can fucking suck it. Eat it. Whatever. Save, I already did that. Yes. I'm pre-up about it. to do anything, actually. Oh, it still shows up. That's fine. Okay. Thank you for stopping by. Here are my socials. Here are my commissions. One day I will be able to do longer streams and not have to worry about fucking shitty internet. But that'll be a very, very long time before that happens. Who knows? Yeah. Have a good one. Take care of yourselves. Think critically. I'll be back Monday. Or, actually, no. Later tonight. Maybe in, like, 2.5 hours. I will be playing Resident Evil 6 with Orbit. I think they'll be streaming this. Maybe. Who knows? Yeah. Okay. Anyways, bye.